Hi, I just got
Hey
confused.
guys.
I just got confused. How are you
What?
guys? No, I just forgot how this is called, maybe. But this is your style, so I don't know how it's called.
What is your style?
My style is so cool. Anyway, hi everybody, welcome.
Welcome back to another mukbang, you guys. And thank you so much for 50K. We forgot to tell you that
Well,
yesterday because we were too excited with the questions.
actually, we just realized that it's 50K. Like
Yeah.
it doesn't process in our brain. It's like 50,000 people watching us. So like unbelievable. So thank you for that, guys. Thank you truly for that. So today we have a feast. She has her own feast. I have my
Yeah,
own
we have a
feast.
different menu. As you know that if you're new to our channel, my husband doesn't like fish. So I cooked this fish today, the Danko Naga way. Very simple, spicy. And it's all in a chaos because it's a big head. So,
And she also cooked for me tonkatsu style with the cheese.
Schnitzel!
Schnitzel.
Not really
Yeah, this is a
tonkatsu.
Western European schnitzel, yeah.
With cheese, of course.
Yes. So, you know,
And we
limits.
have here Udia Sangba. You
That's
see
together meal. Together meal.
how everything is mixed up, the cuisine, honey?
And a beautiful from our
Organic
garden
baby
baby salad.
baby salad, yeah.
So yes, guys.
Different menu, different food.
Yeah.
I'm not serving you today, baby,
Do you
because.
have the plate for do you want me to bring your plate for the
Oh,
fish?
yeah.
I will
Okay,
do
we'll
that.
be right back.
Hey, my love. Start party. La la la. Hi guys. Back in track, yeah? Shout out to the coldest water bottle. Been with us for a long time now.
You say that all the time.
Yeah, I just realized that it's there all the time. That's
Okay,
why I say it all the
this
time.
Udia Sangba, the recipe is there in our vlog, okay? So it's gonna be here. Not vlog, in our mukbang.
Namukbang.
So it's gonna be here. Good. Just leave it. It's very simple.
Oh, that's good. Maybe this looks yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh, let me then cut it all because I'm gonna eat with my hands. What do you say about that, guys? Do you guys like when I eat with my hands, or do you guys like when I eat with my fork and...
Food.
Yeah. This. Okay. Now, a little bit of this because I'm a lover of eggs.
What?
I love eggs. And
You
high
cannot eat
there.
eggs
Yeah.
because of the allergies.
We just figure out, like, you know, that the allergies are the things is like research, what works for you, you know? For me, I had these allergies all the time until recently, actually. Then I stopped having allergies.
Because I take over your allergies, baby. Is it good?
It's very good, baby. So, the allergies is just a personal exploration. Bella is here with us, if you can hear her. She's getting angry. She just finished her meat. And now she's getting angry because she cannot get people's
Not giving her anything.
humans food.
What is it?
I like these clashes of East and West. Really enjoyable. But not like English say enjoyable, eh? It's really good. Hey.
Nah.
Guys, whoever has puppy, let us know in the comments down below. Does it? Do you ever manage not to give her food when you're eating? I know it's a hard task. Especially for us. Our puppy is so pushy, you know.
My husband is not eating this because he don't like fish, you guys.
Sorry about that.
Such a pity, yeah? He don't like fish.
But that's why I have the best wife in the world cooking a meal for me that I like.
And that fish head that we just cooked, if you watch the cooking part, it's like $3.
Yeah.
A kilo.
Yeah. It's really big. And it's a tolstolobic. Tolstolobic, yeah. River fish, yeah. It's really big. Amazing, actually. How do you like it, baby?
Amazing.
Cooked good?
Because you guys saw that I put a lot of water, but everything dries up. That's how my grandma will cook fish all the time.
Yeah? Dry, huh?
Everything dry. But not, mine is not that very dry.
I would like to try that. And this is onion also from the garden. Young onion. Nothing can beat fresh vegetables.
And honey, it's not vegetables.
Vegetables. I will say it in
three syllables, okay? Vegetables.
Vegetables.
It's not vegetables.
So this is also a message for everybody. Practice your English because it gets decayed after time. If you don't use it, it falls apart.
It's not vegetables, it's vegetables. Same with Wednesday. It's not Wednesday, it's Wednesday.
To be honest with you, I never looked at it that way.
Yeah?
I was just saying how I hear it first. And then, when I learned the language, I already was saying it, you know?
But then we learn, honey.
Definitely. Look.
No.
Her face is scary. She's like... Hey! You just ate. You're gonna burst. You're gonna explode. Bam!
How is your the pork?
Pork schnitzel, one is done, baby. And it's beautiful. When I say done, it's gone. Down the road of no return, baby. This donkatsu. What's it called?
Schnitzel!
No.
I don't know.
The bread.
Panko bread.
Panko bread is unbelievable. It gives such a texture, such a good texture. Wow.
By the way, from tomorrow, his parents going to the farm. So we don't have to go anymore. That gives us a little bit of rest.
My car died, so it will definitely give us a little bit of rest. So maybe at home in quarantine.
No more quarantine.
I know, but now we cannot travel. Bless you. We cannot. Nothing. I just brushed my hand a little bit so I can attack Schnitzel.
So the good thing is that we don't have to go there anymore. For now. Because we go there all the time, you know?
They need to go and join now, baby. It's their time now.
It's their time now.
Yeah. Well, it's you cannot get angry like that. Do you hear her, guys? She's like, looks like a tiger. Oh. Let's go, baby. Another round.
Mm-hmm. Is it good?
Mm-hmm. Very tasty, baby. Dosta, готово. She's really upset. And for you who are like don't know, you've just joined us. We feed our dog very well, so please don't be worried about it.
That's enough though.
We feed her so well that she's overweight actually.
She cannot be.
Yeah. In order to In order to live long, she needs to be, you know, in shape. And we want her to be with us for a long, long time.
No.
Because we don't know what we're gonna do without her, actually.
I will die.
No. We just have to figure out that it's this process of life, but...
Yeah.
Until that day, we have many, many days of happiness and joy.
Okay. We have shout outs, you guys. Many, many shout outs.
I'm gonna continue eating if you don't mind, guys.
Yes. Okay, the first shout out goes to Esther Hiromi Jami.
Hi, Esther.
Doesn't that sound like Japanese to you? Esther Hiromi Hiroto Jami.
Hiroto, yeah. Well, it sounds like.
Yeah. But that's Esther's Yepto. Mm-hmm. Always comment on our video. The next shout out is for Trapui Biate from Fiangpui Assam. It's from April 24th. And what's today? May 8th. Sorry. We forgot to shout you out.
But here you are.
Yeah. Thanks so much for watching. Trapui Biate from Assam.
Trapui.
And now the next one is the Indian vegan.
Mm-hmm.
Much love from Diksha. That's her name, honey. Diksha.
Diksha.
Mm-hmm. I'm currently eating my dinner without Kuni. Oh my gosh. And please shout out to my friends Apun, Karishma, Shika. I missed watching your channel. We were roomies, but we're doing our MBAs together. Thank you so much, you guys.
Guys.
Aww, you guys are so sweet. And the next one is Atwale Pami.
Atwale Pami?
Mm-hmm. Atwale Pami. 18th of May. Her hubby's name, Hai Hang Yibe Bami. I think we shot out this before, remember? Hai Hang Yibe Bami. So, yeah, it's not yet. So, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, upcoming one.
Yeah, happy birthday. Mm-hmm. And the next one is Tulsi Patel. We shouted you out before. Shout out another one. You remind me of my older sister. Oh, thank you so much, Tulsi. Shout out to you, girl. Okay, and... The next one is Alemla Kichu. I love you too so much. Give a shout out. Hi Alemla, thanks so much for watching. And now the next one is Little Chance. Your mukbang so delicious. You guys eat motivational channel. Check him out, you guys, or check her out. I don't know if it's a he
give
or she.
Give him or her chance.
Mm-hmm. And the next one is Bash Nonger. Shout out many in the next video. Bashisha Nongum.
Bashisha.
Uh-huh. From Shillong. Congrats on your 50k. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Esther Zimomi. Really enjoy watching you guys. It's been a long, I have not eaten beef. I know you guys haven't eaten meat for a while. I'm sorry for you guys that you haven't eaten for a long time. Okay, the next one is Jojo Wanderlust. I'm gonna try this curry tomorrow. It's me and my boyfriend's 7-year anniversary coming up on the 15th of May.
Good
please
job.
Shout out our names, Jojo and Nam.
Jojo and Nam, May 15th, eh? 7 years, 7 long years.
Yeah.
Good job, good
excellent.
Job,
excellent. And the next one is Panda Bay. Shout out to my boyfriend, I miss him so much. Long distance relationship. Been this one, you say it better than me. Last time we said it, I cannot say it.
Pimbiang lang lang bangang lang what?
Lang banang.
Lang banang. Pimbiang bang lang bang.
Pimbiang.
Sorry.
Biang lang lang banang.
Wait.
Okay, try.
Pimbiang lang.
Pimbiang lang lang banang.
Lang banang.
Lang banang.
Lang banang. Lang banang. Wow.
Mexton Irom.
Next story, Rom.
Yeah, it's been a while, you guys, but we didn't shout out the first one, the first mukbang. So, my girlfriend, she's a huge fan, and due to the coronavirus, celebrate our anniversary. They could not celebrate the anniversary, so could you please give her a shout out? Her name is Livon Pritikom.
Livon Pritikom. Happy anniversary, guys. So guys, thank you for being
that's
with
the end of the shout outs.
Yeah,
I did it so bad. I'm never gonna shout out again, honey.
You're gonna shout, you're gonna get back.
They don't like it when I shout out.
We change color, can't you see? No, it's okay. But thank you guys for being with us all this time. Please,
50k.
If you are new to the channel, please subscribe, hit that notification bell, check the links below for the coldest water giveaway and discount. Instagram, Facebook, everything. And stay in touch, guys. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
See you. Bye.
Bye. Thanks so much for watching. I don't know where Bella is.
Bella is revolting.